guys, my name is Aishi and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video is going to be a Myntra haul, as you guys can see from the title. So it has been a long time since I have done any shopping or clothing haul. So as you guys know, I have started working in an office. So for that work atmosphere, I require a lot of blazers and office kind of outfits. So mostly in this haul, there are going to be blazers. So and hopefully you guys find this helpful, or if you want to spice up your wardrobe or just try out some blazers, you can definitely use this video as a guide or a source. So all the links will be mentioned down below in the description box, and now let's just get into the video. But before getting into the video, subscribe to my channel and like this video. It really helps me a lot, and I post 2 new videos every single week. So now let's get into the video. So the first blazer which I got is this red and white colored off checked kind of a blazer. I'll be clearly showing it to you guys once I wear it, but talking about the blazer, I really love the pattern. It also has a belt around it in the waist area. So you can use that belt with this blazer, and you can also use the belt separately with other different kind of outfits. So I really love the pattern, really love the clothing material and the fabric. It's really thick, however it's not that thick that it will keep you heated or warmed up. So it's a thick material, and of course it's not going to be the blazer kind of material which we usually get when we get our suits or blazers tailored. Like, the tailored blazers are always going to be best, and the clothing material is just different from that. I just wanted to let you guys know that. Love the color, love the red and white. I think this is a different kind of blazers which people usually wear in office. That is why I wanted to get it and wear it in my office. And yeah, now I'm going to show you guys how it looks on me. Next blazer that I have is this kind of a blazer. It has a straight patterns on it. Again, the color is like a little bit of coffee beige brown kind of a color with some white, with some black. This one is perfect for office wear. I really love the color and the tones. Also, this one also has, it's not a belt but kind of a ribbon or belt kind of a thing around your waist area so that you can cinch it a little bit if you want to. Clothing material is thick. I would say this is thicker than the earlier one because I feel quite hot when I'm wearing this. Also, it has pockets if you want to keep your ID card or any essential things handy, quite handy things, you can keep it here. I'm not really a fan of the fabric of this one because it has already started worning out. But really love the color, really love the pattern, appropriate for office. And now I'm going to show you guys how it looks on me. The next blazer that I have is this green colored blazer kind of a set. Of course, I don't have the blazer with me right now because I have kept it for washing, but you guys will be seeing it in quite some time when I'll show you how it looks on me. So I really love the color of this blazer. It's an entire set and it's in a really affordable price. Now, talking about the clothing material, the fabric, it's on point. Very satisfied with the quality of the clothes and the color, and you can wear it separately. I wear the blazer separately, I wear the pants separately, and I think they are just great pieces to be in your wardrobe. Love the color, love the quality, love how it looks on me, love the entire set together. Everything about it, like, this is the favorite piece of mine in this entire haul. Also, you guys don't forget to comment down below which is your favorite piece from this haul. So let me show you guys how it looks together. The next piece that I have is again kind of a jacket, but a long jacket. I would not call it a jacket, I think it's a shrug, but I wear it as a jacket in my office. So on Saturdays we have casual days, so on those days we can wear, like, you know, semi-casual formals or something like that. So I wear this long shrug. Again, is really nice, really thick. It's black but it's completely opaque. It's not that transparent cheap kind of a clothing material which is see-through. Myntra qualities, I have said it once and I'll say it again, that they have really nice quality. The fabric is really nice, the clothing material is really nice, and it never disappoints me. So this is a long black shrug. Again, I think this is a very key piece in your wardrobe. Like, you can style it with a black dress or with blazer pants or with trouser pants, with jeans, with skirts. I think this looks really nice with all of the things which I mentioned. Really love this, and it's time to see how it looks on me. Last piece that I have is a dress. So this black and white kind of a simple checkered dress. So it has this ruffled detail in the bottom, and it's like round neck at the top and has a little bit of ruffled area in the bottom. It's a little bit cinched in your upper waist area. It has short sleeves. Really love this. Again, this is appropriate for office if I have some kind of party or night outs or even some get together or gatherings. Material again, it's really nice and thick. Love the quality, love the color. It looks very corporate kind of a dress which I was going for, and I really like it. So let's see how it looks on me. So guys, it was all for this haul. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this and found this helpful. If you did, you guys can help me out in turn by liking this video, subscribing to my channel, and if you have any questions about any of the outfits or dresses that I brought, you can write it down in the comment section below and I would surely get back to you guys. And also, I post 2 new videos every week, so stay tuned for that as well. Comment down below if you enjoy these clothing hauls or shopping hauls more, and I would definitely make more of that. Also, you guys can follow me on my Instagram. I am highly and more active there. So I would love to have you guys there. You don't have to, but you can. And I really hope to see you guys next time. Bye.